We're following breaking news. A Pennsylvania lawmaker is charged with possession of child pornography. State Attorney General Josh Shapiro says Republican Michael Fulmer of Lebanon, PA, used a social media site to upload an image of child porn. Police say they then found images of child porn on Fulmer's phone.